adorable little Henry. Look at that. If you like a fluffy dog, this is your baby. He's a little male Shih Tzu, about 5 years old, and his impound number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A519-4982. Oh, look at that. Oh, my God, that's a face. How could you not love that face? He's about 12 pounds of pure love. Came right up to Karen. He's very trusting. Oh, look at that. Very trusting, very loving. It's so hot today. You know, all the dogs we found, they just kind of want to be left alone because it's just, it's, I don't know, 100 degrees or something here. Yesterday it was over 100. So but he's very, very sweet. He's a little shut down, a little scared here in the shelter, you can probably see. But in spite of that and being a little frightened, he has shown zero signs of aggression. So his fear is just more internalized. He doesn't take it out on anybody. And again, he's very trusting, affectionate with people. He's a little Shih Tzu, and you can't go wrong with a Shih Tzu in my book. He's good on the leash. He appears to be housebroken, which is a definite plus. He's a superstar with his kennel mates and was very non-reactive to a big dog that kind of jumped up to give him a kiss, what turned out to be a kiss, but it could be very scary to some dogs, but he just, non-reactive, he was fine. So I think of this little guy, any dog like this, to me, is a purse dog. You know, he's just the right size and the right temperament to go anywhere with you, be an ambassador for dogs and for Shih Tzus in particular, who are very smart, adorable little breeds with a lot of perky energy, which he has, and he's just right now just way too hot. So once he gets out of the shelter and into a cooler environment, very playful little guy. So come on down and meet our precious little Henry, whom we adore. He did come in as a stray from Baldwin Park. And we just love this little guy, as I know you will too. He's just falling asleep there. It is really just hot and humid today. But again, he's very trusting, very relaxed. So come and make him your own buddy, and he will love you forever.